Data-driven approaches to support a healthy life course are the future, and we are investing significant effort to develop 100% health intelligence-based precision health and care. Our hub, Data-driven Approaches for a Healthy Life course, uses a transdisciplinary approach to bring together data analytics, development of software, tools and techniques, and clinical research.
Prevention and screening is key in improving health for people. So I actually say prevention is cure. So in Erasmus MC, there are lots of people working together to get real research on early detection of diseases. So one example is a big randomized controlled trial on 44,000 people. It's called Robinska, where we screen for cardiovascular disease. And what we in fact do is we try to estimate whether, for instance, the CT scanning, what you see here, whether CT scanning gives you a much better prediction for disease. So with the CT scanning, you can look at coronary artery calcifications in your coronary arteries. And that's probably much better than just looking at cholesterol or blood pressure or so. So that's an example where indeed different disciplines come together and to see whether we can do much better in risk predictions, for instance. We also do, for breast cancer screening, risk stratification, try to see whether genetics, family history, density, imaging on the breast, breast density, is much better in predicting whether you have cancer or not. We're doing Alzheimer's disease research. So I think here at Erasmus, we have a lot of experience in screening research, in prevention, in getting large cohorts from the population, and getting all these disciplines on imaging, CT, methodological together, and really make a better future basically in earlier prediction and prevention. I think the next future is really about more precision. Precision medicine is a key word, but precision prevention is really also next key word. So we can detect diseases earlier. In the past, we did different diseases, or for instance, for breast or for colorectal or for Alzheimer's disease, but we can do much better and actually try to find at-risk people and screen them for different diseases at the same time. So initiating a high-risk cohort from the population, and you are really talking about thousands of people or so, and screen them for different diseases at the same time, and so sort of precision screening and precision medicine, I think that would really be a good next step for Erasmus MC and for further research in precision medicine, basically.
Strong multi and interdisciplinary approaches will be needed for implementation of digital solutions to provide automated mapping of individual patient characteristics onto precision medicine analytics, enabling cost-effective medical strategies. Moreover, these data-driven approaches can also be used to develop citizen-centered healthcare, which empowers individual citizens to optimize and monitor their own healthcare according to their personal preferences.